Hello everyone, and welcome to another Let's Play. My name is Anna Mardal, and today we're looking at a game I found on Steam for $3, which is called Reigns. And I know nothing about it. I was actually going to play This War of Mine, which I understand to be very brutal and depressing, but in a fun way. But then somebody was like, well, what about Reigns? It's like $3. So then I got sucked into this. So I have no idea what it's about. So should be fun. I know I'm going to do another Long Live the Queen and some more of the visual novel with the Lily Princess, but I like to do different things every so often just for fun. So we're building the castle and antagonizing the devil. Harry, 0 years in power, govern at least 5 years. Okay, so it's like a card game? Are you the young king, yes or no? Can I be a queen? So we're gonna say no? No. I only talk to the king. If you're not the king, I'm going back to sleep. Oh, it's a spirit, okay. Yeah, I'm the king. So you're the one who usurped my throne and sent me to this dungeon to rot for eternity. Sure. Well, now you're in charge of the mess. Good luck with that. They're all pretty crazy, you will see. We can say who or what? Who? Just try to keep a balance between the four powers to keep your head on its shoulders. Okay. The spirit looks at you thoughtfully, then disappears. You enter the courtroom. A great fire is destroying your castle, my lord. So we can say save the treasury or save the garrison. Oh, and his name is Thomas the Bold. Let's save the garrison because I don't want my soldiers to die. We would like to build a school. And look, we made it 2 years into it. What does that mean? And we're filling up. Oh, okay. So we talked about balancing the four powers. So this would be religion. I don't know what this is, like social. This is your troops and this is your money. So we saved the garrison, but we lost the treasury. Maybe? We would like to build a school in the capital for the enlightenment of the people. We don't have very much money. Oh, look at those little dots. I bet that means that it raises that or affects it in some way. Let's say yes. Megadon. Oh, sure enough, did you see that? There was red and green. So piety and people went up, but money went down. Okay, we're getting this. Who needs a tutorial? Sister Pauline. I am Sister Pauline, the new headmistress. The headmistress of the new school, help us nurture the young souls. I'm going to have to go with no, Pauline. I don't have the money. Oh, she didn't like that. There are too many people to execute. I need help from the army. Too many people to execute? Okay. Or we could just not. Oh, that people went down. An earthquake destroyed. Look, we made it to 5 years. An earthquake destroyed a large part of the capital. The city guard awaits your orders. Save the victims. Look, we made it to 5 years. Thomas the Bold is back. Your country is ruined, my lord. Merchants and nobilities own everything. And we have the same two options. What? The new oligarchy forces you to exile. So, okay. We're figuring this out. The king is dead. Harry the Young, 603-609. So now we're going to try Gerald, the second king. I guess? I'm not sure. Can we start over? Win a duel, recruit the doctor, meet the devil. Can we start over? I don't know if we can start over. Are you the young king? Yes. Haha, just kidding. I know we've been through this already. That's our curse, see? I don't understand. We will remember each and every king of this dynasty. Every compromise, every death for ages. Oh, goodness. How? It is said that only the devil will allow us to blissfully forget the cursed kings. But does he even exist? Well, we're supposed to meet him, so let's say yes, he does. That's an interesting thought. Maybe he does. Maybe we will find him eventually. Sure. The spirit slowly drifts away. Boon. The merchants would like to create a new guild and send their representative to court. No. What? Why did we lose money for that? I thought that would... The Kingdom of the South claims that you're betrothed to their young princess. Declining may trigger a war. Okay. Hey, they all went up! Our beautiful capital smells of garbage half the year. Let's build a sewer system. No, I don't want to run out of money again. Lady Charlotte, my lord, a good doctor just saved the life of my nephew. He is a bit of a magician. Okay. Oh, recruit a doctor. There we go. New cards. I don't know what that means. I'm a doctor, alchemist, and poisoner. I can handle life for you, or death occasionally. Focus on the life part. Pia, who's in charge of this bird versus thank you? That didn't do it. What did that do? My king, it seems your army has very poor hygiene. We should spend a bit on this problem. Okay. Oh, we need money, though. The river drop is flooding a large part of the country. We need help from the church and the army. No, I'm sorry, I don't have the money. Oh, that went way down. My family laughs at the size of our castle. Is that our wife now? We should build a bigger palace. No. We discovered an unknown body in the dungeon. Its hands are missing. Shall we reinforce the garrison? Yes? If you were an animal, what would it be? A lion? Sure. The estuary of the river drop is a dangerous swamp for travelers. We should sanitize the whole area. Ugh, I don't want to make the people unhappy, so I think we have to say yes. Oh, look how low on money we are. My lord, Graham Loosetongue managed to set a lion loose in the streets of the capital. It's pandemonium. Okay, we're going to send the army. There has been a massive breakout from the prison. We need to organize a search party. Okay? Cereals are very cheap these days, my lord. You should adjust the price of bread. We need the money. Double it. Woof, woof. Rex invites you to follow him. All right. Take that. Okay. Really? Who's going to win? Me or the game? Oh, all right. Enough. No, not that. No, not there. A lonely caravan in the marketplace.
Crossberry.
I see a king?
Udri.
Full of glory and regal composure. In front of him lay ruins or a dog.
Dorian.
With red eyes and a smirk. The devil. The devil. I don't know what's going on. Carry on.
Marise.
That will be 600 gold pieces? Okay.
Plus Lanya.
Oh, we didn't get anything. The Tower of the Basilica is falling apart. We need your help. No.
Ladu Mariandi.
I see the philosopher enclosed in the heart of a crusade. Okay.
He's got the puppet.
Ah, that lowered our flag should be changed. It's not fashionable.
Oh, yeah.
That lowered everything. How can you tell if it's a lower or a positive, though? That's the question. Queen Joan is loved by the people and the army. Okay. A ship has been quarantined. It may be the plague. Should we quarantine the whole port? No. No other ship has presented with the disease. We're safe. Let's do business again. Look, we made it 20 years! This cake will give you a taste of paradise, my lord. Okay? They both affect the people, but there's no way to tell if it's up or down. Sire! Your urine smells like rhododendrons this morning. You should avoid writing for a while, okay?
What is that?
What's
a great fire is destroying your castle. Save the garrison. Oh, we're about to lose all piety. Too much sugar, my lord. It will kill you. Large groups of people are ransacking the capital. Your army is overwhelmed. Close the gates. The people are rebelling against the last vestiges of the church. You have to escape. A pagan mob murdered you during your escape attempt. I scored 27 years in power. I don't feel like I'm very good at this. Look at, what are these things? We'll get the hang of it. Okay, boom. An explosion in the mine. What's it doing? Is that normal? Look at it, it's weird. I don't know what those artifacts are meaning. Ah, crud, what did he do?
Benoid.
Bloody heck. I didn't mean to press the button. Thomas of old. Convent of nuns has started meowing like cats. It's spreading to the village. So if I say general, it has an effect on, it's got a little thing over the cross and a big thing over the sword. So the sword went down, but the piety went up. You send the army to stop the nun meowing. The church is embarrassed but approves. The King of the West has been informed of the state of our army and is now attacking us. Mobilize an attack? Oh, the river drop is dry again. We should build a dam. Yes. This dam will limit the Vikings' access to water. Yes. Okay, so a little... I think a little circle means it's going to be green, and a big one means it's going to be red. But I thought it was the other way around. Your people in the north are superstitious and impious. Build more churches? Except that doesn't seem likely at all, because that's clearly going to be... Maybe a big circle is just a big effect, and you don't know if it's going to go up or down. I don't know. We'll figure it out, though, together.
Oh,
the harvest is a nightmare. People are famished. Please, sire, decrease the taxes. Oh, we don't have very much money left. But okay. That hurt everything except people. We could arrange your wedding with the Princess of the North. That would stop the war. Hey, we got more money for that. I'm a serial killer. You're my executioner. This job sucks. If I could Maybe, but nobody wants to do it. Out of the question. Say maybe. We should create a pilgrimage to the tomb of Saint Armand. No, I don't have enough money. I could be the executioner. Doctor what? I'm looking for a simple way to test exotic new poisons I can pay. Sure, why not? Oh my gosh, did you see that? It quickly appeared that hygiene was the doctor's last concern. A terrible plague followed the doctor's experiments on convicts. You're among the first to rot. Gosh, dang it. It made sense. Fatowin. Winnetou will meet the witch, meet the devil. Would you like to marry the young princess of a neighboring kingdom? Sure. Queen Lucy. My dear, I'm dying. I don't know why. Please let me rest in my parents' tomb. Yes? Why did that hurt literally everything? My lord, what about a bit of fencing and a good teacher, let's bet a bit of money. Yes, this might be the duel. You're moving so slowly. This is never going to end. Okay. I'm enjoying the moment. Now I'm going to defend. Angry boar. Fervent prey? You won, my lord. Beginner's luck. Do you want to know how to improve? Yes? Fencing depends on your choices. Attack is bright and explosive, while defense is cunning and deceitful. Okay. If you defend, you gain a chance to trigger a special move the following turn. Look at your opponent. You will learn new thrusts and tricks that way. Would you like to play Red Dwarf, my lord? Let's start with a small bet. I don't want to ruin you. Okay. Dice are rolling. I'm pretty sure I won. You don't want to raise the stakes while we still can? I raise you? I raise you again? Show me. Even, you won. Let's try again, but no cheating this time. You have to bet the treasure. I raise you? What? The mines are full of gold, my lord. We are rich. The king of the west is offering us money to buy a small part of the country. Yes. We found some gold in the mines. Should we try to dig deeper? Yes. The king of the west is visiting us. Delightful. We should organize a grand dinner. Yes? It's a terrible idea. The king will prefer to go hunting. Okay. Let's do both. While you were busy preparing his arrival, the king of the west invaded your country and sent you into exile? We're very bad at this. Try the blue one. A monk has started to bite his brothers, and it's spreading fast. Werewolves? I don't think so, no. You could call that cruel lack of physical activity. Well, I have a gift for you in one of my hands. A dead bird, then he runs away shrieking. Why do we keep that guy? I met a strange lady, well placed in ancient arts of plants and dreams. Would you like to meet her? Yes. The miners are refusing to dig in the mine. They want a raise. Okay, we've got money. No, we don't have any. The fine company of your drunken soldiers ransacked an abbey. Ah, oh, crud. Yes. The folks of a remote village are teaching their children to spit on the king's men. Should we make an example? No. I would like to conduct new research on weapons and warfare. Will you help? No. There's a dog again. Okay, that's enough. Okay, we're stuck at the throne room. I should have gone in the forest. Yes, we will marry. We're gonna pat the dog. What the heck? What does that mean? This will have effect every year. Time is gone, space is insane, here it comes, here again. You feel your mouth closing down as if you've never had one. What does that mean? Is it because we have 666 gold? What does that mean? Oh, we petted the dog. Little king, little puppet. No words. Few thoughts. Many deaths. Centuries ago, you asked for eternal power in exchange for your soul. Fortunately, you didn't mention anything about immortality. Each of your deaths is enjoyable. But even more so is the choice I will let you make now. Go, little puppet, and see you again in 666 years. What does that mean? Death wish. The next character you say yes to will die?
What?
We would like to build a school in the capital. No. Oh dear. That's not a yes. I was playing tennis with a giant. He won. No, I can't say yes to him, he'll die. A young woman claims that her son is in fact your bastard. Should we make this problem disappear? No. Oh, yay. It quickly becomes apparent that the son is here to stay. An explosion in the mine, so we continue to dig. No. I would like to conduct new research. We could kill him. We've got to kill somebody, don't we? What happens if we die first? Will the curse go away? No. Let's get the doctor for the blood. It doesn't seem to be blood at all. I'm Lady Karkovia. I can help you understand the laws of nature and the limits of humankind. That sounds useful. It seems this cow business was an elaborate prank conducted by your son, the prince. Oh dear. Guards, guards! The king is a disciple of Satan. What? Are you okay? You look pale. We're in a duel. You look pale. Fervent prayer. What is he doing? Mind the pointy bit of the sword. I don't want you to cut yourself before I can skewer you. What is he doing? Glad you care so much. Angry boar! You feel Prince John is plotting something. Angry boar! Pikachu, You look like a reckless worm trying to fight an eagle with a sword. Angry boar! Did we just kill him? I don't understand this game at all. Fear the black bird. It won't bring any good news. Don't say yes to him. He'll die. The queen of the south is offering you 40 books. We should build a library. I can't say yes. We should build a bigger palace. No. 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 A kraken has been seen on the shores of the kingdom. Fishermen are terrified. Your son is a young prince full of promise. I thought we killed him. I am the next king. I will kill all the inf... Oh, no. We could say yes to him. I know I'm a really bad person. But... we have to get rid of this curse. And we know that he's plotting against us. And I don't really think he's our child. Even. But should we kill him for that? Oh my god. What should I do? I can't do it. Even if he is not our child and possibly plotting against us, I can't do it. Not so fast. Your people are eating too much. They are fat and lazy. You should raise the price of bread. No, that's stupid. Although I do need the money. Okay. The message says we have reports of a dragon spreading destruction in the mountains. That's crap. General, the merchants would like us to create a new guild and send... I can't! Terrorist attacks. Call the army. Let's keep calm. The mob barely listened and started regrouping outside the castle. It's anarchy in the streets, my lord. A large mob is breaking into the castle. What happened? Your reign ends there, but no one harms you. You die many years later, praised and well remembered. Okay. So I guess this is what happens when you boost something? I still don't know why it's looking weird over here. High score, 33 years in power. Okay. Alright. I don't recognize what these mean. Try the blue one, lose yourself in the dungeon, or talk to the vase. Oh no, that thing is still on us. The kingdom of the south claims that you're betrothed to your prince, their young princess. Declining may trigger a war. I can't say yes to him. A new farming technique has considerably improved the harvest. What do you want to do with this outcome? Let's share it. We heard about a young princess being held against her will in Dark Rock Castle. We're going. You ride to Dark Rock in full armor, proud, glorious, and glittering. Are you the king? Are you here for the day? Oh my god! It's a dragon! And the next person I say yes to dies! And I'm going to believe that it's an evil dragon and not a good one because I don't want to think about that too hard. Yes! A body was found later that year, horrifyingly torn and bloated. Yeah. But it was such a... aw, bloody heck. So we didn't get married. It was like it didn't recognize how clever we were. That's disappointing. I felt very clever. I did feel very clever. What about fencing? I'm a good teacher. No. Okay.
Crossberry.
A nobleman?
Yardu.
Lying dead on the floor, the marks of secrets on his forehead.
Marizer.
Oh, that's almost all of our money. Sure.
Kripok.
We need to build a new church. Don't we have enough?
Hey, why?
No. Okay. Hey, I'm a child. I will give you a son, as is my duty. Queen Felicia has given birth to a beautiful and healthy son. Who shall be the godfather, the general, or the priest? Say the general. While digging for gold, we found the entrance of a strange crypt. A very scary one with ghostly voices and foul smells. I will go. There we are! We got that one! There's no way back, and in your absence, the kingdom falls ineluctably into anarchy. Well, excuse me, the pungent! The pungent! You vaguely see a door on the left. Okay. You hesitantly touch the walls. There are two exits. The skeleton cries or laughs sinisterly. He has a very long sword. Fire door or neutral door? The salt door? Neutral door? Air door? Your foot hurts. What the heck? Turn around. Did you find your way out of the dungeon? Maybe, but your power is no more and a new king is on the rise. John the Creepy. Govern like a winner. I found blue and brown mushrooms in the forest. The blue one seems edible. Oh, try the blue one. Give it to me. You feel suddenly very happy. Then strange things start to happen. Look at this strange thing I created last week while messing around with alchemy and dark arts. Talk to the vase. It's a vase. Brilliant. It doesn't say anything. It's a vase. He found me in Damascus. He didn't create me. What are you? A question so vast, it verges on nonsense. Come back with the frozen blood and I may find an answer. A small village in the eastern Baronies created a golem. Look at Boone, he's a rabbit. Yes. Okay. Pronounce the word Zigando in Eastern fashion. There's Zlomo and Aboev. I don't know which one is right. It was Aboev. Now what would you like to learn? I don't know. Yes! I see six numbers. Do we have to memorize these? Hold on, let me get a piece of paper. 1043-683-1213-842-1432-1669. Oh, and that number over there is what year it is, not how much money I have. I don't know why I thought that. Why do you guys listen to me? I am not smart at all. I am sorry. I learned slow. It's year 706. I thought I had 706 gold or something. Okay. Not helpful or okay? Okay? An explosion in the mine has killed at least 100 people. Should we continue to dig? Like, to get the people out or no? Do you like to play Red Dwarf, my lord? No. We should create a pilgrimage to the tomb of Saint Armand. Okay. We need to reform our religion. Sure. Give us enough power to enforce the divine justice in your country. The Pope is ready to pay the price. Oh dear. Yes? Save the garrison. Cave the garrison. Attack? Oh dear. Castle is ransacked. Your court disperses and you're left with pigeons to rule. We didn't do very well at all. Henry the Mage. Recruit the spy, start a crusade, and govern like a winner. I still don't know what that means. The people of Western Village are afraid of goblins. Who should take care of this? The church. Is that a crusade? No. The Eastern Baronies are at war again, and their population is crossing our frontier as we speak. Welcome back? Oh dear. The Vikings are defeated. Should we exterminate all the prisoners? Let them go? I am offering you the services of a master spy. Yes. My lord, the wolves are eating our children. Can we hunt them? Yes, yes. Eating children is bad. Oh, I will hunt them myself. You have suffered a terrible accident during the hunt. You're bleeding so much. Get a doctor. Really? You die alone, rotting away in bread. That's not fair. We were only in power for like 4 years. Recruit a minstrel. Should we build embassies in the neighboring countries? It may be a good way. Yes. You people in the north are superstitious and impious. Yes. Islanders are menacing us. We should attack them before they attack us. Yes. We would like to raise a new tax for the church. Yes. Yes. Yandimar. I'm a shadow. Pardon me? What? The mountainous region near the eastern border is unlawful and unruly. We could appoint Sir Thomas to govern the region and make him pay for the privilege. Okay.
Oh, wait, sir.
It's a great honor to bring rule to that savage country. Be fair or be strong. We'll say be fair. Thanks to Sir Thomas's actions, the mountainous region is now corrupt as well as unruly. That was quick. Sir Thomas is at the head of a large horde of half-bandits. Should I send the army? Yes. Let me live and I will tell you where the bandits' treasure is. Okay. It was apparently a very small treasure.
Undia.
General Bloomington is a salmon swimming upstream.
Not.
Oh dear. No, because I'm too close to losing the army already. We went to build an open marketplace. It will open our economy to foreign trade. Yes? The King of the West has been informed of the state of our army and is now attacking us. Retreat and regroup. Our peasants are breeding like rabbits, and the kingdom is infested by poverty. Okay. We should send all males on a holy crusade to the far east. Let them die for the holy cross. I'm sorry, I need to start a crusade, so yes. The slaughter of infidels is a lucrative way to decrease your population each year. That's actually, God, have you guys read A Distant Mirror by Barbara Tuchman? Because if you haven't, you totally should. Or get it on audiobook from Audible, because it's really good. But, like, that actually that was an effect of the Crusades, was basically to keep the lawless, fighty population in Europe down. Partially deliberately, as a way to figure out what to do with those people who would otherwise have been bandits. Which is actually just sad and terrifying and a horrible, horrible statement about humanity, really. But interesting to see in a game. Lucrative way to decrease your population each year. The miners are refusing to dig in the mine. They want a raise. Okay. An envoy of the Sultan would like to meet you in Damascus. Yes? Oh, gosh. She's so pretty. This crusade has to stop. Take the treasure, if you will, but remove your armies. Okay. The peacemaker, end a crusade. Princess Layle handed over the treasures of Damascus' treasure and whispered, looking straight at you, choke on it. That's fair. I deserve that. Your country is so rich. We're throwing a party to celebrate with the most expensive food money can buy. Oh no, we maxed out money. You eat so much that you end up choking. Everyone is drunk, so your death is only noticed the following morning. Gosh darn it. We were a bad king. Write a war song. The boar you're at war with has a weakness. It's not really fair play, but would you like to take advantage of it? Yes. Okay. We're rich.
What's that? Who is that?
I'm acquainted with a minstrel of great renown. Sure. Recruit a minstrel. Perhaps this will raise the spirits of the kingdom. You're governing like a loser. Oh, pardon me? The best show you're providing your people with is that stupid spring festival. It's not bad. I like it. Well, let's just dance like ducks while a moron martyrizes the loot. So Dark Ages, it's embarrassing. People want drama, action, love stories with mature content. You have to entertain them. Okay.
Oh my God.
I've appointed myself chief entertainment officer. Okay. The Trump. Oh God. Our enemies are attacking our embassies. We need to protect them if we want to stop the war. Okay. I would like to conduct new research on weapons and warfare. Will you help? No. We should reach out to our audience and show that we care. The executions are boring. Add fireworks and silly games. Okay. Let's pretend I didn't hear that. Yes. Okay, is it werewolves again? You could call it cruel lack of physical activity. This is the coldest winter of the last 30 years. After the weak harvest, your people are starving. Oh, we need to bring the people down, though, because it's getting too high. The war is long and painful. Call for a ceasefire. Yes. General! People want to watch you waking up and go to the bathroom. They will pay for the privilege? What? Really? Yes. Yes. I know you're totally ignorant about the economy, but do you mind making an inspiring talk in front of the merchants? Yes? Sure.
Where are you?
Ohmigosh, shalom.
Screw you.
Bien, tu te sors dans où? Là-bas.
New move, silly taunt. Yes, please teach me how to improve. Fencing depends on your choices.
Okay.
Which side of the road should the carriages go on? The right side? Please stop the cowardly and stupid massacre of innocent young women. Yes? It seems the bird was carrying a message, but it's not there anymore. You find a torn paper with a partial message, arm. This message must be important. Let me send some men to the borders. Oh, it's Princess Leo! I would like to share with you some of the astronomical wonders my people discovered. This is interesting, perfectly in line with the discoveries of Master Argos. The only truth is that the sun turns around us, God's creation. No, you know what? Suck on it. Oh dear. No, we can't let the people go any higher. We got pagan murdered again. We get pagan murdered a lot. But it's okay. We meet the clumsy prophet and find the frozen blood. I'm willing to stay in your country, in your court, in order to help the understanding between our people. Yes! I'm having a really hard time reading this font. I notice I'm messing up a lot of words, and I'm sorry. It's like the spaces are too far between the words. We need to build a new church. Okay. An explosion in the mine has killed at least 100 people. Yes. I will pray for the prosperity of your majesty. What is this guy?
Chichita.
Save the garrison. No.
Kunda.
One of your decisions will kill thousands of innocents. Which one? We need help from the army and the church. Okay.
Sure.
Your country is ruined, my lord. Merchants and nobility own everything. Gosh darn it, we ran out of money again. And we didn't even get an epithet. We didn't do anything. Who should take care of this? You. No.
No.
Keep an eye on that. Okay. Meet the clumsy prophet. A man enters the room, pushing Father Felipe away. Brother, play with me. Angel sent me signs of his will and it's not looking good. The beast. This is a private throne room. What signs? Wherever we go, everything crumbles and dies horribly. I bring the devil to fortify our father's faith. Okay, we need a guard now. This heretic needs to burn. The Archbishop of Gervo judged Arcturus of Port Said a heretic and sent him to the executioner. Can any of you just do what I say? I was resurrected to spread the words of joy and love for God in this crumbling country. Not my fault. He tripped on a guard with a torch, resulting in the burning of the gibbet. Concerned smirk or low curse? That's curse. You should have an affair with Lady Charlotte. The polls are unanimous. What? Okay. My lord, as long as we don't kiss, I can do anything. What? Let's not. An earthquake destroyed a large part of the capital. The city guard awaits your orders. Prevent pillaging. A village in the south is encouraging polygamy. Can't I just say cool? There's nothing wrong with polygamy. What? This is your 20th birthday, my lord. We should celebrate. No, it isn't. I've been here for... Well, okay. All right. Fair. Sure. A group of people have become enraged and are now hunting witches. Are we allowed to kill if necessary? What? No! Apparently this derangement was caused by rye grape poisoning. Should we burn the stalks? Yes. With your stock depleted, there's a reasonable chance your people will starve in the following years.
Chuchicha.
Yes.
Chuchicato.
A way to learn happiness. Something else?
Chuchicato.
Yes.
Catocolo. Ita.
Who's in charge of this bird? We should have more guards patrolling. Sure. I want to visit our godless neighbors. Except if you need me here. No. Arcturus of Portseed managed to destabilize the neighbor's country, strengthening your own position. Yes. Please, no, I can't pay. Sure.
Lagon.
There's been a problem with I will pay. Arcturus of Portseed managed to enrage the cattle while preaching at the market. There are a lot of casualties.
It's the Koyanag.
Okay.
Not bad.
The Pope wants to establish his estates here. Yes?
Quanta Mariandi.
I take yes.
What's that?
We will only prevail by enlisting the population. Yes? You're horribly tortured by the mob to reveal where you hide treasure. Gosh darn it. We're so bad at this. So bad. So very bad.
Ladu quandia kunda.
Okay.
Ita, Senka Tuoru.
Okay.
Ala, Senka
Govern 15 years, the ailments of old age, and we will talk again. Okay. You won't be able to hear or understand properly. Scared, you tried very hard to hide your ailment from the court. Oh no. We can never be too prepared. You need to recruit more soldiers. Okay. Greetings, Your Majesty. I want to write a song for you. What is it? A hymn to honor the heavens? Something about inspiration? Dang it, we did it wrong, and I think we missed the war song option. I would like to conduct something. Yes. No crusade. I think we should attack the Kingdom of the West. Sure. No sewer. I need help from the army. No, it's fine. Please stay. Gosh dang it. it's really hard
Yokenda.
To do the game when you can't read the cards.
Yes.
No. attack. No.
Udri, tokai udri.
Yes.
Kentai yo. Yo, midawo shalom.
I was playing tennis with a giant, he won. Pay the army.
Cross, udri.
Okay. No. No.
Ladu kunste.
Raise it slightly. The doctor is conducting ungodly experiments in a hidden room. He must be stopped. Yes, I agree. At least be discreet. We should create a pilgrimage to the tomb of Saint Armand. A kraken has been seen on the shores of the kingdom. Fishermen are terrified. Yes. They say you're possessed by the devil? I need more information. The Pope's armies are taking control of our holy country. This is heaven on earth. The church decided you would make a great martyr. They tore you limb from limb. Bad at this, I'm sorry. Oh, and we missed the war song. I guess the cards, you get more cards each time you hit a milestone, but then that makes the next milestone harder to hit because there's so many more cards. Yes. Okay. We need money to organize the annual spring festival. It will be amazing this year. Your peasants are breeding like rabbits. The kingdom is infested by poverty. Okay? Yes! Maybe we can get a war song that way. Duel with me. Show the world you can fight your own battles. But if you fail, you will have to leave Lamascus. Okay.
Megadon. Gan chitaf piralala. Chigan palis.
Unstoppable bull. With a sword. Angry boar.
Chigan palis. Turn. Nunun chilala. Gan chitaf piralala. Teen puk dun. Teen puk. Nunun chilala.
Ow!
Chigan palis. Turn.
Tricky weasel. Is that good? Don't go.
Ladu kunste.
The streets of the capital are not safe at night. Okay. No. The wolves are eating our children. I will hunt them myself. Let me rest. You die in your bed a couple of days later. Some people mourn you. Great.
Nidri, Dilanya.
We discovered the entrance of a crypt under the castle. There's no way back in your absence. Arsenic door. One year. Decided we should spend some money to build a communal barn to prevent famine. The barn was good. Expensive, but it's good protection to avoid famine and people's unrest. No. 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 The boar you're at war with has a weakness. Yes?
But the both the over avoid.
Keep an eye on him.
What's that?
Yes? We're at war with too many enemies. It costs a fortune. We should negotiate a ceasefire. Should we burn the masks and kill the population? No. Yes. We would like to raise a new tax for the church, shared with the crown. The king of the south claims your betrothed, sure. While digging for gold, we found... No, close that right away. No. Let's organize a grand dinner with my visiting cousin. Yes. Thank you for your hospitality, dear sire. I hope you don't mind. We need to start a romance. Your presence is a delight. General Bloomington has been seen in the queen's bed. Who do you want to execute? The queen? Sorry. I had to balance the things. Normally I wouldn't execute either of them. It's costly but worth the bother. Okay. These fortifications are an excellent way to repel invaders. Useful when your army is weak. No. Left.
Tokai there.
That jerk. Why did I lose money just because he handed me a dead pigeon? Jerk.
Tika Tidbus Megadon.
Yes.
Chip chip.
Yes.
Marizer, Maribel.
We can't stop the trade. Please reconsider, even if it means paying a new tax. And their population is close to the frontier. You are so clever, my lord. You're an example to all of us. Get to the point versus yes. We gained a large mountainous land. No. All right. Forest. A bright orange mushroom? Why not? From now on, you will know more precisely how your decisions affect the kingdom. Cool? Oh, look at the things! Okay, that's cool! Raise it slightly.
What's that?
No.
Undia.
Never mind.
Baba, Hurdik Tnecht.
Ah, it's a question mark. Build more churches. Okay. A fat guy with a fake beard and a red coat is giving gifts to random children in the streets. Why do we still have the crusade background we left? Not my concern. Executioner? How did you know it was me? I just wanted to spread some hugs, love, and a lot of sweetness. You will have to pay. Okay. Your people are eating too much. You should raise the price of bread. Okay. No. I don't want the army to get too big. No. A general. This is probably a case of lycanthropy. I don't deal with that. I command you. They confessed under torture that they were indeed werewolves.
Tika Pak Tantau.
Okay, build a hospital to prevent epidemics. Oh, look at that! The hospital will limit the consequences of epidemics and catastrophes. Look how good we're doing! No, I need the money. It's spreading to the village. General. If you need me here. No, no, it's fine. I can draw red ants to the bed of the Eastern Baronies. I request your help to maintain the church estates in good condition. No. We should build a library. Okay. I would like to meet up with some of the scientist friends from the West in your castle. Okay. We must burn witches. I don't want to know. No.
Crossberry.
I see a king?
Udri. Takun.
A dog?
Sedorian.
Carry on.
Marizer.
There you go. We need help from the church and army. No. No. Oh god, it's gonna drop it by 20, but that would drop it by, yes.
What's that?
No.
Oh,
a young woman claims that her son is in fact your bastard. Should we make this problem disappear? Yes, pay her to go away. It quickly becomes apparent that the son is here to stay.
Chichachalo.
Please stop the cowardly and stupid massacre of innocent young women. Yes.
So, understood? My Jesus.
No.
Chalanya.
Yes? Give us enough power and enforce the divine justice in your country. Yes? A couple of shops for my wares and charms. Yes. The estuary of the river drop is a dangerous swamp for travelers. We should sanitize the whole area. Yes? Yes, what is it? A folk song. Anything else? A battle anthem. Yes! Why wasn't that a war song? Oh, bloody heck. You're turning 50 years old today. I don't remember what the blue one did. You feel suddenly very happy, then strange things start to happen. Oh, right. The bunny thing. Defend. Look, we made it 40 years! Epic harmony! We made the war song! Yay! No? You're tortured and your body is thrown to the dogs. Your name becomes an insult. Aw, man. The forest thing really helped. Do you think we're gonna keep that? Lose a limb. No, it's gone. So Shane, that was useful. I don't think I can play without it. Start a romance, find the frozen blood, lose a limb. A foreign merchant is selling new farming tools. We should copy his wares. Okay. Raise it slightly. Find the traders. No. 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 Yes. We should systematically blame the islander migrants for everything that's wrong in the kingdom. Oh dear. Okay. Shall we go together to the spring festival? I could invite some of my pretty friends. Yes? Okay. Okay. The poor fool was singing alone a sad song. He had a majestic pet as a companion, a very dark and ugly beast, but nice and clean with a constantly wagging tail. Thank you. I am so bad at balance. I'm sorry. We have reports of a dragon spreading destruction in the mountains.
Udri, tokai udri.
The goldsmiths created a cartel to organize trade.
Kunda.
No.
Udri, undia.
Our commercial relations with the East are deteriorating quickly. They're far richer than we are.
Oichta.
Yes, let's have a crusade.
Titititititratika.
Okay.
Kenta, dudu, imimu.
Yes, a curfew.
Megadon, ten, megadon.
No. We don't know what to do with all the corpses. Burn the dead and help the living. The plague is decimating your king. Your population is a bleak time to be a citizen of the kingdom. The plague has finally entered your castle, which is quite effective at wiping out a large part of the court, yourself included. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna find the frozen blood, lose a limb, and start a romance. We'll share the farming typing. We'll take the money to sell part of our kingdom. We'll find the Holy Grail. We'll meet with a sultan.
Tibas Megadon.
Yes, let's leave. Your country is so rich. Oh no! Fudge! We died from too much money. Can we hunt them? I will hunt the wolves. Yes! We heard about a young princess being held against her will in Dark Rock Castle. Are you here for the damsel? Yes. Oh good, there, take her. But no one is killing anyone. You're here for the girl. Here she is. End of story. Okay? The dragon was not cheap. Who paid? Okay. Yes. Aw, did we loan out money? Yes, we did. I remember the good old days when we had a mushroom that let us see what all our choices did. I need help from the army. No, it's fine. Go away. Yes. No. Yes.
Ita. Senka tu. Ala. Senka tu.
Oh man. Okay, we'll do the thing.
Drokchen midri.
Yes. No. Yes. You will never lose again at the Red Dwarf. Yes. Yes, money. 1 minute. Lady Karkovia waves her hands, and suddenly your infirmity is gone. You survived the curse. Now choose a gift. A golden crown or a red and cold ruby. That's the frozen blood. You found the frozen blood. I know you did. Excellent. You put the ruby in the vase. It dissolves immediately and reveals. What the heck? Who are you? Names are irrelevant. They only enslave their owners with a tangible but questionable sense of identity. What are you? I'm the pure idea of man, an alchemic wonder created by a wise scientist from an age long forgotten. I'm the closest any being could be to a pure spirit. A perfect mind because of an impossibly weak body. It's a homunculus from Fullmetal Alchemist. It does make sense. I question the very fabric of your reality and it doesn't bother you? No. What does? Your kingdom? Your power? Your choices? I don't know that we answered that right. No. Yes?
Kokurdi Baba.
Whoa, not so fast.
What is that?
What's that?
Would you like to hunt some wild pigs? No.
No.
A group of villagers pretend they're being assaulted by celestial beings. Yes. The Eastern Baronies are at war again, and their population is crossing our frontier as we speak. Close the frontier. Shall we force a peace treaty? Yes. You've got gout, my lord. I recommend less meat, more vegetables, and no love stories of any kind, okay? No! Yes. Yes. You never hear from the woman again. Gosh dang it. The army locks you up in the tallest tower of your castle where you would decay to rags and bones. I don't know how we're gonna cover 60 years. Yes. 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 Save the treasury. Is the happiness of your people a sensible goal? An aspiration? An heir, finally! Who shall be the godfather? The general? Send the army. No. Reduce it by 50%. The East and the South are coordinating attack against the kingdom. Should we ask the West for help? No. Maybe?
What's that? Who is that?
Enslave trade? No. Yes. The queen seems to like you. A group of fanatics have ransacked the hospital, pretending only God can heal them through your holy touch, my lord. I've discovered a genius painter. His work is a true sign of divine in this world. I will change the world with my art and your money. Sure. Yes. Fudge. Oh, the barn will provide food. Please bring reinforcements or we'll be overwhelmed. Yes, okay. No. Close it right away. Yes. I have no money for this. I have no money. Oh. Take us to the forest. Take us to the forest. Yes. Eat the mushroom. We have no money. No pity. Our son has been kidnapped. I implore you, do something. Oh no.
Get a job, puppet.
Kunta Mariandi.
Yes.
Oh, Linta, my dear.
Be strong. Call him back. No. Chaos ensued in the Eastern Baronies again.
Rusik moaned.
Yes.
Lagon.
Ignore. Managed to reach the
cattle.
Yes, build the school.
Yeah.
I curse you for the massacre of my soldiers. How dare you?
Finished. The Lanya.
We wasted a mushroom. There's no way around it. We wasted a mushroom.
Undia.
Budgies!
Dubde. Prusik beri rima. Serorian.
Budgies!
Dubde. Kol centur. Unde. Maribiri. Nuer bokin. Dubde. Kol centur. Unde.
Wow. Oh my lord, you have touched my heart. And you mine. We started a romance. I thought we missed it forever. You won't be able to say no to your paramour. The church disapproves, but it mesmerizes your people. Excellent.
Lanya. Mina, it's the coin ug.
You've got the showed piece, my lord? You should stop visiting Gregarious at night? No. We need to protect them. If we went to stop the war, yes. No. Yes. No.
Chutita. Hey, why?
Invading armies are using trebuchets to destroy our fortifications. Defend.
Quit.
I'm Gottfried Bogun, and I think I found a new commercial route to the Orient by sea. Please finance my expedition. Oh, discover new worlds. Yes.
Deepapu.
There's been an explosion in the capital. We don't know what happened. Should we close the gates of the city? No. No.
Cirques Cesca.
No.
Petiti. Tretica.
Yes.
Pica pa. Chichacello.
Oh, God. I suck at everything. The lover thing was nice, because we didn't have to worry about our people being upset.
Sha, Mitri, Ziolane.
No. Past the first millennium. The mines are full of gold, my lord.
Ita, Kukalala.
Send the army. No. No. Yes.
Petiti.
Oh, he's still working on it. Okay, keep going. The east and south are coordinating an attack against the kingdom. Should we ask the west for help? Yes. My lord, he released a scorpion in the castle. Throw that jester out. We seem to have forgotten how to grow strawberries. That's strange. Let me do some research. No. No. I found a new world. It is trees of gold, rivers of silver, and mountains of diamonds, and some uncivilized savages. Oh, God. So we can either plunder it or establish colonies. Both of which are bad. Let's go to the... Oh, God, we're almost out of money. No, I won't plunder it. Discover a new world. The new world is adding to the treasury and the army every year, but will you be able to manage such an empire? I would like to open a couple of shops for my wares and charms. Yes. The school is an elaborate scheme to brainwash a whole generation with religious idiocies. Stop it. No, you're a jerk. Arcturus of Porcid was trying to burn alleged envoys of the Antichrist, yet managed to kill himself. Let's organize a funeral. Cereals are very cheap. You should raise the price of bread. We need to build a new church, okay. The bigots build 5 churches. What about a bit of fencing? Oh god, the army's gonna go up. No.
Tokai Yandimar.
No.
Not.
Yes. God, I have to actively piss off the army. Yes.
Ita.
Yes.
Aizuku.
I have to make a choice. What choice? No. Yes, I like him. Lover. The church disapproves, but it mesmerizes your people. You have liked each other. This is a dang it, I was trying to bring the army down. I didn't get a chance to.
Lanya.
And I keep messing up on things that I want to keep, like love and mushrooms. The colonies have started an uprise. I wish they wouldn't use that word. They want democracy, elections, and fair trial. Save the money or save the settlers. Save the settlers? And we're not in the new world anymore. Our army is strong and we're winning the war. Shall we force a peace treaty? Yes. No, I'm good. Oh, go away. No.
Kunda.
No.
Welcome
them? Yes. Yes. We should. Okay.
Mitri Dilanya.
Yes.
Tikapa Pantal.
Klos Udri Marizer.
Nope.
Cheating Chica Palus.
Yes, stay.
Puebi Prero.
Okay.
That's a newer book.
A moving painting?
Maribiri,
newer book. Paint your picture over your own body. It's modern art. Okay? Thank you.
Tikapa onti zida.
Udri undia.
What are our options?
Oichta.
Okay.
Titkiditratika.
No. Yes. No. Yes.
Itin benoit.
Okay.
Wanda midalo.
No.
Tika tibas mega.
Yes. Yes.
Udri tokai udri.
Yes. Yes.
Baba kurdi tnecht.
I don't want to know.
Bakikoda yol.
Oh my god, I'm such a terrible ruler. No. That's crap.
Chencho out dish.
Kunda, oichta.
Tikapa, chichachelo.
Chit.
Marizer, maribe.
Dibe, antiza.
Kle, yargi.
Drokti, oghan.
Ovo, putkajap, kiti, ovo, ekte.
Kaloku.
We're just whipping these through now as quick as possible. Are we allowed to kill if necessary? Yes. No. The poisoning spread and became difficult to control. They have killed the priest and the general. Close the gates. Oh, if we could make it another... Oh, no, that's 50, so we have... Okay, that's... Yay. You're getting old, but I like your company. I have a potion that will make you look 10 years younger. Okay. Raise it slightly. They have better taste. Good riddance. You have the merchant sell the minstrel's works. They shan't be another note played.
Oh,
please decrease the taxes. Yes.
Chichachalo.
Yes. It was a very good cake. Defend?
Tandute Mariberi.
No?
Kunda.
Oh god.
Tiko Skatit.
Yes.
Banana.
Sure.
Ka kwe kwe to.
God dang it. We were 11 years. 11 years. God dang it! Date a pigeon? What? Oh, this game is hard. Okay, just a little bit longer and then I'm gonna cut it because this has turned from a let's play to like me just being very quiet and clicking cards. We will not enlist the population. No. Yes, we will marry a princess. That always makes everything go up. We'll pray.
What's that? Who is that? Intertu?
I'm acquainted with a minstrel of great renown. Yes. Perhaps this will raise the spirits of the kingdom. Yes. Yes. Now we have a lover. I should have said yes way ago. Oh, but now we can't date a pigeon. No. The harvest has been fantastic, my lord. We'll say feed the army because we don't care about the people. You've made a mistake, and I will take advantage of it. Do you think I'm blind or stupid? No. I don't even care about Lady Charlotte. Grant me control of the city guard and the church estates. Sure. I need to bring the guard down anyway. Would you like to play Red Dwarf, my lord? Yes! Yes! We have the thing! We can't lose at it! I raise you. You've won, my lord, but this luck is going to kill you. I don't know what yes or no means in this context. Yes? Your country is so rich, we're throwing... You die in your bed from an embarrassing heart attack. That is not fair. What are the values of a good king? Mine are overrated. Overrated.
Klaus Udri. Katla Yakoti.
Surprised to meet a businesswoman? In my country, women are not vacuous slugs. Welcome. No.
Chutita.
Yes. A way to tempt fate. Okay. No.
Medieval. What's that?
No.
Itchtok Baba.
What is it?
Midri.
What else?
Midri. Dilanya.
Anything else?
Oghan.
Sure.
Hey, why?
No, it's good.
Kentaiyo.
Yes. Enough with the ball. Yes to the forest. Oh, thank goodness. Now we just need to hold on for 60 years. I present to you work of pious intention. How does it strike thy ears? There's been an explosion in the capital. Let's keep calm. Shit! I can get us out of the castle safely, but we will have to play Red Dwarf for it. You're nuts. Yes. You will live, thank you. Oh my god. We made it. We will only prevail by enlisting the Pashur. Yes. Close that right away. I'm a serial killer. You're my executioner. Out of the question. Okay. No, because I don't want to pay the money. No. No way. Okay, so we'll say you to get the people up in the church down. You should keep the treasury full for harder times. Yes, I agree. No, I don't want to bet any money. Yes. They're called the Pure Brethren. They seceded from the church because they think priests shouldn't wear hats. That's ridiculous. So I can do 20 across the board or 10 across the army. The army's the hardest one to get back. No. No. We need to be able to use the churches to help victims, yes? Don't tell me I see a nobleman. Rich of money but poor of taste. He talks to a bird? Beware the blackbird. It never brings you good news. That will be 600 gold pieces. Yes? We need better defenses. Ah, crud. Okay, I need more money. Yes. Please suspend the payment of taxes this year. Shoot. No.
That's a newer book.
Yes.
Udri undia.
What are our options? No.
What's that? Who is that?
I'm bad at this game. I was able to see things even. When do you think that dog will come back? You think it's random? I think it's random. I feel bad that I can't date him every time. That was just me clicking things at random. Well, anyway, that is Reigns. I definitely recommend buying it for $3 on Steam because I just wasted like 2 hours of my life, and I don't even feel like I don't feel like that was a bad bargain. That was a good 2 hours. I don't know that I got a good let's play out of it. Like, I think maybe that was probably one of my worst ones because I was so intent on trying to figure the game out, but it was good. It was fun. Buy it, play it, enjoy it, have fun. I liked it a lot. It's, I guess, almost like if a role-playing game and a deck-building game had a baby. And also, it's hard to tell what the baby does when you click on it. And if you were, like, really into save-scumming and writing things down, then, you know, I bet you could write down what each and every outcome does based on those orange mushrooms when you have those and, like, perfect the game. I was just about to say I'm not going to do that, and then I thought, I wonder if somebody's already done that and posted the results online. Or opened the code and posted the results online. And now I'm having to fight myself to not Google it all right now. I'm the worst. But yes, this was a Let's Play of a game called Reigns. You can get it on Steam for like $3. So there's that. My name is Anna Martel, and I don't think I'm going to be able to date a pigeon tonight. So I will see you in the next Let's Play. I probably won't Let's Play any more of this game because I don't think I'm very good at it. But I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.